Be here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this. Oh, shit!
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Are you all right?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Lara, you're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Looks like we gotta go through. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You're... Steady, just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Oh God!
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess. Hey!
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three-armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take it.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Stay alert. What?
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time.
There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes. Then I grip clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. We took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us.
We're under attack! Roger that!
I got under fire!
Intruder!
or he'll bleed out. Put a pull.
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out to the rest.
So what are we looking for, Captain?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. Anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. They want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're going to get commendations for today's action. You want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking. Stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Take this side. It's not yours to take.
Come on, it's spoils of war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Do you follow?
Yeah, I got it.
You hear that?
Roger that.
We got incoming!
What did he say? What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. But then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Somebody's fucking with us.